I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me.
This is a continuation of One Punch Man, a Hero Nobody Knows. Please enjoy.
One Punch Man, a hero nobody knows.
I will be the one to take you on.
I'm doing this!
I can still... No! This can't be happening!
Try this on for size!
I'll chop you to bits!
Guys, out! Are you ready?
What? No, this can't be happening. I won't give up. What? Here I come. No, this can't be happening. No, this can't be happening.
Let's go.
No, this can't be happening.
Don't you move!
What?
Stay right. Oh, I'm ready and raring to go.
What?
You're strong. Perhaps the strongest I've ever encountered.
You're not gunning for me, are you?
You don't mind if I...
I'm doing this!
Another victory for the Blizzard Bunch. All too easy.
Nice going.
You're not gunning for me, are you?
Thank you for your help yet again. You were instrumental in solving the previous incident. We need a bit of info from you to supplement our case data on Hammerhead, specifically regarding the Paradisers and the figure known as Speed of Sound Sonic. I know it may be out of your way, but please, get over to HQ and tell us what you know. Thank you. We really appreciate the assistance. Good luck. I've been waiting for you. This way, please. Thank you for your help today. Please, make yourself available if another incident arises. Farewell to you, and please, take care.
You are that hero we encountered before.
Yeah, we've been running into each other a lot lately. Oh, hey! We just passed the Hero Certification Exam.
And also finished the introductory seminar.
Huh. As of today, Genos and I are bona fide heroes.
I will take my leave of you here, Master.
Right. See ya. You heading home too? Oh, looks like we're headed in the same direction. Shall we get a move on?
Well, if it isn't the Association's newest eager beavers. In this business, there's a thing called rookie crushing. A lot of us heroes hate to be outranked. So we crush the newbies early on like this! Time for part three.
Who are you again?
Come on, wanna throw down?
There you go, time.
Serpentined.
I'm not a hero because I want your approval. I don't really care about your approval. I do it because I want to.
Not bad, I guess.
Head home. Hey, what are you writing over there?
My diary. I am recording the details of your lessons and training regimen.
Crap. He's raising the bar again. I can't think of even one single thing I can actually teach the guy. I feel bad. Like I'm scamming him or something. Come on, think. Or heck, just make something up. Like techniques or a spiritual theory. Crap, I'm blanking. There's nothing else I actually do. Strength training is all I've got. I know Genos won't be satisfied with that.
By the way, at the seminar, they said, if you are a Class C hero, and you have no hero activity for a week, your name will be removed from the hero registry. Will you be all right, Master?
They really said that?
Yes, with Class C being the largest category and the bar being so low, those who cannot be used are constantly weeded out.
But I was watching TV and there wasn't anything going on.
The news only reports major incidents, large-scale events such as natural disasters, terrorism, and dangerous monsters. You may not be aware of it because you have only confronted powerful monsters and evil armies that no one else could handle. But Class C heroes primarily take care of purse snatchers, robberies, and random attacks. It is quite difficult for a Class C hero to survive without actively looking for cases to resolve. I hear many of them get discouraged and change careers. Like a salesman offering his wares door to door, nothing will come your way without doing the proper legwork.
This is no time to be reading manga!
We are going?
No, you stay here! If I'm with a Class S hero, a Class C like me won't get any credit. I'm sorry, but you can't come along on this one, Genos.
But as your disciple...
Genos, from the beginning, my intense desire to be a hero was what drove me to strength training. That's how I made it this far. For you, perhaps things will change if you aim higher as a hero, if you set a new goal. Frankly speaking, you're a cyborg. Training your body won't do. A change in mindset may lead you to greater strength. So in other words, it's not about having raw power or technique. It's about training your mind. To do that, you must first fight your way through the professional hero industry. Genos, aim to break into the top 10 of the Class S heroes. I believe that should be your goal for now. Aw man, I'm just making all this crap up as I go. But I can't stop now.
I understand. I will do as you say!
He bought it. Awesome. I believe in you, Genos. Good luck in your training.
This is damage! What? This is bad.
Never underestimate a hero.
What? What? Oh, damn it!
Never underestimate a hero. I won't lose!
No! What? Oh, damn it! This is bad. Damn it! This is bad. Oh, this is bad.
Don't push your luck.
I won't lose!
Damn it!
Take this!
This will finish things! Oh, damn it! This is bad! Damn!
Take this!
Nice going.
This is We shall see how you compare to my weapons.